the things that matter the most in this world, they can never be held in our hand. I believe in a hill called Mount Calvary. I'll believe whatever the cost, and when time has surrendered and earth is no more, I'll still cling to that old rugged cross. I believe that the Christ who was slain on that cross has the power to change lives today. For he changed me completely, a new life is mine. That is why by the cross I will stay. This life with its great mysteries surely someday will come to an end. But faith will conquer the darkness and death, and will lead me at last to my friend. I believe in a hill called Mount Calvary. I'll believe whatever the cost, and when time has surrendered and earth is no more, I'll still cling to that old rugged cross. I have found a hiding place where sore distress, Jesus, Rock of Ages, strong and true. In a weary land I in his shadow rest. He is my strength in all that I do. Jesus, Rock of Ages, let me hide in thee. I have found the sweetest flower that ever grew.
Bible tells us of his power and wisdom all the way through, and every little bird and flower are testimonies to. It took a miracle to hang the stars in place. It took a miracle to put the world in space. But when he saved my soul, cleansed and made me whole, it took a miracle of love and amazing grace. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Was drifting away on life's pitiless sea, and the angry waves threatened my ruin to be.
when away at my side there I dimly described a stately old vessel, and loudly I cried, ship ahoy, ship ahoy. And loudly I cried, ship ahoy. 'Twas the old ship of Zion, the sailing along. All aboard her seemed joyous, I heard their glad song. And the captain's kind ear, ever ready to hear, caught my wail of distress as I cried out in fear. Ship ahoy, ship ahoy. As I cried out in fear, ship ahoy. The good captain commanded a boat to be lowered, and in tender compassion he took me on board. And I'm happy today, all my sins washed away in the blood of my Savior, and now I can say, praise the Lord, bless the Lord. From my soul I can say, bless the Lord. Oh, soul seeking down these sin's merciless waves, the strong arm of our captain is mighty to save. Then trust him today, no longer delay, board the old ship of Zion and shout on your way.
Suffers pain and your health you can't regain, and your soul is almost sinking in despair. Jesus knows the pain you feel, he can save and he can heal. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there, leave it there, leave it there. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. If you trust